The message that the president has for you is this. He says that musicians and artists are important to the country and to UPND as a party.
Mm-hmm.
He made a deliberate decision, the party made a deliberate decision to have an arts and cultural department within the party, because UPND places emphasis on the arts and culture in our country. That UPND, once in government, will come up with policies that protect and enhance and promote the interests of the artists in Zambia. A president watu wakambati sofna che vote chekera to my empowerment tot paralika to my 30 pin tot paralika. Well, like you are seeing the PF government doing it, what he wants to do is to bring employment, to create employment in the arts, to make sure that it's a artist kungala celebrated. So that as artists mkazingala na mapension, as artists mkaende kubank mwantenga loan, as artists you can go and get a loan, start your own studio, start have capital to start your own studio, do your own record label, market your music, distribute your music, have laws that are protecting you, proper laws that are protecting your copyrights, laws that are making sure that your music is not being pirated, laws that are making sure that your music is being distributed, and also involving your music to sell our culture outside the country, like my sister was saying. So that, as a businessman, is very interested in the arts and culture. Him, he doesn't look at arts and culture as a hobby. He looks at arts and culture as a business. Something that you can use to earn a living. See, once a punzira. Punzira is my artist, but my artist, see, once a punzira. Ati atu, near Mulungan, in the Amen Mulungan at Pasa, he said, that is our education. You see, and that is the gift that he wants to use. So he told me, he said, tell them I'm very serious. Tell them that whatever they want to present, I'm ready to listen to it. But tell them that I understand their problems. I understand that they're struggling financially. I understand that they're struggling to make ends meet. I understand that they're not getting benefits out of the music that they're doing. And ours is to make sure that we just don't give them handouts, but we give them a hand up.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yes. Not a hand up, but a hand up. Because that is the empowerment